for a brief glimpse in time, everything becomes simple again. It's about boys on a baseball field, America, and fun.
Guys, finally here at the Little League World Series. What do you think? First impressions?
Totally freaking out.
I'm gonna explode. I'm gonna blow up.
I think they're a little excited. You can see the field behind me. We're getting ready to go down and check out some games. I've got a full lineup today, so here we go.
There was a fan zone where they could meet characters from their favorite cartoons, where they could get into batting cages, test out their swings, test out new equipment. And to get to watch these kids that are 12 and 13 years old at the top of their game at that moment in time is really impressive. And to have boys that are 7 or 8 or 9 just a couple years behind them, it's probably the coolest thing that they will experience in their young lives, getting to see superstars on their level that are just a couple steps beyond them.
So we're on our way home and we see this super cool place called Weaver's Ice Cream, where you can have ice cream with Elvis. They've all got all kinds of vintage signs and bicycles and cars, and we thought it would be worth a stop, so come on in and check it out.
This is truly one of those places that keeps America pumping. It's been run by the Weaver family for more than 30 years. I talked to two ladies behind the counter that have both been there for 2 decades.
All right, well, we're back at the campsite and we just finished pounding our pizza here from Weaver's. It was as good as the ice cream was, and we are on top of Glutton Mountain right now. And Little League World Series day number one was a complete success. We're so jacked up that we're gonna go throw some baseball on our own. We're going to the field to play. So you guys have a good rest of your night. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned. There it is. Stay tuned for more videos from the Little League World Series. Hit that subscribe button below, and we'll see you guys next time.
Am I red?